7 open seats and 11 candidates. The race for a spot on Thomasville City Council ended with Hunter Thrift out in front.
I was hoping for a win, but I never expected to come in first, so that was definitely surprising.
What may surprise you more? Thomasville's newest council member is only 22 years old.
I think it's people are just ready to see a new energy, a younger perspective to see how things can grow and come from their point of view.
Born and raised in the Chair City, Thrift developed a passion for his community early on. His resume boasts an internship with the Thomasville mayor, serving as an alternate member on the Davidson County Zoning Board of Adjustments. And at one point, he served in the city's Historic Preservation Committee.
Well, I got to see the process of change and really how it worked, and I immediately knew that I wanted to serve the citizens of Thomasville at that time. I'd already decided then, so it feels good to fulfill that now.
Thrift says the entire experience is surreal, but he's eager to represent the next generation and ready to create positive change in the place he calls home.
If you put the work in, change can happen. And to really give a younger generation a representative here in Thomasville to work for them and to work for everyone.